is the next part of Pokemon Crystal. Off screen, I did not train or level them up. But I will show you what I caught last time off screen. Bank account, that'd be nice. See, I caught over 45 Pokemon. Most of them are from the Safari Zone. But now let's go from here to there. You won't. That event's gone. Completely gone. X attack. We may do 3 gym badges this time. I don't know. Depends on how difficult everything gets. Also, if you try to go above the badge amount that you have, they won't let you. I've tried. I was curious. Excuse me. Ether. We're still having back problems. There we go. Let's keep on going. I wonder how in the world they update their levels, but you know, the Pokemon that you see don't update. If that don't want hit, okay. Okay, that was 24 times 24. Pseudo Udo. Okay. Fly one hit. Why would you learn Confuse Ray at level 50? Why not use learn Side Beam? That's more useful. Yes, let's switch to someone else. Something that actually is going to learn a better move than this, than it has, but this, the accuracy is so bad, what's the point? You'll be fine. See? Okay. Well, since you're level 50, we can finally see your stats. See if you're gonna get 300 in one stat. I doubt it. Yeah, I doubt it. By I doubt it, I mean you're not gonna get one. Oh, this is nice. I guess it doesn't work on the same gender. Uh-huh. not much to say right now. I'm just waiting for the Golden Rod City. Thread. I swear if it uses dig, I'm gonna be mad. Cause of course it's gonna outspeed it. And that's gonna take nothing. The lowest magnitude you can get is 4. Okay, that's the last trainer. You would say think that, but nope. This is neutral. Very neutral. Crap. At least you got the other paralysis. New sleep power ain't hidden. Alright, Venusaur. The only thing I can't have that can counter it is you. Or your utter ease, that is. Nope. Psybeam. If you want to hit this, I'll be shocked. Wow. Well, I'm shocked. At least I know you're gonna have over 300 HP. Alright. Now time to go to the main force. That's not the main force. Well, it was nice while it lasted. Here we go. She has the best eyesight, that's all I gotta say. I swear if I'm out of thunder shots. Okay. 23 out of 30. Okay. One hit now? Thank you. 2000? Nope. Now, the next gym is going to be the hardest gym in this whole entire run. Once we get through that, everything else is a breeze until the 8th gym. So, until we get to the 8th gym, we have no problems after this gym, because I can deal with ghost types without a ghost type move, because majority of the ghost types in gym 1 and 2 were poison. Then, the 5th gym, fighting. I have so many psychic types and a flying type, so the only problem I'll have is the steel type, really. But I'll find a way. I'll just use water type moves, so I'll always be neutral. Oh, come on, get that in level 50 so I can finally see what your stats gonna be. You have a lot of HP for a Jolteon too. Not enough for 300, but a lot nonetheless. Almost. Isn't there one more battle? No. Okay. They were asking for it. And all I did was use three moves. Thunder Shock, Thunder Shock, and Thunder Shock. Why would you have the weaker Pokemon? Let's not delay the inevitable. Are you gonna have over 300 speed? It is, but it's gonna be a very low. I'll say like 307. If it gets level over 100, I doubt it will. Unless I just grind it to level 100. Let's see, Gen 1. Let's see, Gen 1, Gen 2 steel types. You got the Magneton line, because Magnezone didn't exist yet. You got Steelix, you got Fortress, you got Squirmer, you got... Wasn't there another one? Scizor. Most of them are bug and steel or steel or ground. Electric and steel. Isn't Magneton the only electric and steel? Yeah, I think it is. Well. With that said, she probably has none of them. She'll probably have a Steelix, I know that. Okay. If you want to have I really know what I'm going to deal with in terms of Slugma. I don't feel like dealing with these battles. Now let's go heal. I wonder, are there any kind of backstories, you know, what you had to do in the original games? Like, Team Rocket takes over this area, you have to save said area from them, or can I just straight up just do what I want? I guess I can just straight up do what I want. Good. Let's just go through the gym and regret everything. Because it's a normal type gym, which are the hard, which are the very, and I repeat, very difficult gyms to freaking start out with. Gen 2 and Gen 5. Why'd you have to be the first and the second and third gym? Anyway, let's just pass by it. I wish I had a fighting type move, that would help. Amnesia, I don't know what I'm going to use. Twin Eel. Troret is fast. That was nothing. I can't believe I'm being intimidated by a Furret. And that's why I say normal types are no joke. Oh boy, two Furrets and I have to heal. Now imagine what I gotta go through in terms of that meal tank. It can't use a track because all my team members are female, so that's a check. So the only thing I have to worry about is not fainting from said Pokemon Thunder Boy. Wow, you're still faster than it. Wow. I know you have a higher base speed, but they're higher level. And Persians are known to be fast. That's why I was like, you're faster than it still? Are there any normal and flying types in Gen 2? Yes, Togetic. That's the only one. Besides the, regional birds. Unless there's another. Oh yeah, you got Farfetch too, but they don't use normal flying types. They use like fairies and brambles. Okay, Thunder Wave. Just slow it down. Rage is useless. Even though it did 21 damage, it's still useless. Alright, if you want to use Lick, I don't have a normal type. I don't have an electric type. I'm gonna say a normal type, yep. I know you're a normal, but the sad part is, since you're normal and psychic, you got more weaknesses than one. Dang. Well, that didn't last long. That jump in speed, you want 60. I'm screwed. I am very screwed. I am screwed. If we win this, it'll be luck. Pure luck. Just straight up pure luck. Wigglytuff, yeah, we're gonna lose. Oh. Dumb AI is being a friend for once. Unless you're deciding to use Rollout, that's useless. It took 4-5 Thunderbolts, Thunder Shocks to just deal with it. Wigglytuff. I ain't got time to be wasting that. Turns out the Ghost type gym freaking pushes me over. Seriously. Poison. The main gist of you being out is poison. It put you to sleep before you got even poisoned. Poison. Thank you. Jesus Christ, what in the world? Thank you. You sure ain't gonna beat it in terms of bit. Whenever it learns, not learns, whenever it uses defense curl a million times. So that's why I'm letting you come out so you can poison. That's why I said poison. Twin needle. Poison. Oh boy, we're gonna be here all day trying to get this poison. Got it. Poison sting. Wigglytuff needs to get more experience than that. I know I got a Pokemon that has Cross Chop, but Cross Chop doesn't have great accuracy as you've seen. At least I'm being nice to their generation. For Fable. Oh Jesus Christ, we're screwed. Unless somehow, some way you survive this whole thing, we're screwed. Dynamic Punch has a 50-50 chance of hitting, and it hits. That is grade A BS. First attempt hits. Cross Chop. Nice. Freaking 1 HP left. Pretty much, might as well say 1 HP. Even though it's not. I'm glad you're not gonna sacrifice an item for this one. At least the AI is smart. It ain't gonna be like, ooh, I gotta heal this Pokemon because it's low on HP. Just keep on using Cross Chop, even though you're gonna miss. Instantly. This is the perfect time for a crit, you know. That was a nice crit. Ice Beam, knock it out. Please. Thank you. Here's the real problem now. But you can't use a track, so we don't have to worry about that. She uses only female only Pokemon. If you have solar beams, this would be great. I'm raising your special attack. One more. Now use Mega Drain. It should take at least half of its HP. That's all I need. Okay, in case you try to heal Petal Dance. And I'm not switching you out because since you have a high special attack now, I have no desire to change now. 35-34, oh god. Jesus Christ, Miltank, why can't you come up more sooner? 35-34 ain't bad. Only problem is it's bulky. This is why I kept some floor. It's our secret weapon, 2916. I wish I could see how much special attack it gets whenever you have all them stat boosts. Oh, it's a male Pokemon. I never thought I'd see today. Okay. Now, Sunflower, if you want to be clutch, don't hurt yourself for one. And please hit. Okay. The reason why I needed that to hit is the fact that in Gen 1, Tauros' special was 100. It ain't the case this time. Tauros' special defense is like 45 or something around there. It's low. That's why I needed you to survive. And now we have to wait. You made her cry. You have to wait till she stopped crying to get a freaking gym badge. The most useless TM for me right now. Because I never use it. Yep, I think we can do just 2 gym leaders. And I have to train, like, legit. I have to train. If I don't, I'm going to get wrecked. Official blah, 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 blah. All I read was something about Route 40. Did I heal? Yes, I did. Oh yeah, you're level 50 something. You're the only... You two are the only outliers. So y'all train. Why are they only level 30 something? Everything else is level freaking 40. Poison. Poison. Get rid of it. I don't have any ability to get rid of it. Nice. Well, I'm gonna get some stuff with it, because I don't feel like walking back there. I'm gonna just have to suffer while training. But I will let you avoid that. Well, that was a freebie. Oh lord, spawn a foil the same Pokemon thing. Oh great, everybody that's level 50 or above are alive right now. I'm waiting for you to freaking explode, but you didn't. Rattata. Okay, now that's over with. The Let's just enjoy just some rain music for like 5 seconds until we get into an encounter. I swear. Yeah, battle. I don't know who had a higher HP at level 50. All I know is both of them are gonna have above 300. That's all I know. Let me actually speed this up because it's a freaking long process to get over here. Isn't TM28 what I think it is? Dig, yep. So let's just humor ourselves. Who can learn dig? Wow. A duck. Wow. This is more disappointing than the freaking news. Of course both of y'all can learn psychic. But I'm not learning y'all that because God knows I don't need y'all both having a 10 HM, 10 PP move. Battle me. Look this direction and battle me. I cannot weaken you. I have to throw a Pokeball. I have to. Even though I will never use it. It's doing 3 damage to a level 50. That's what I find amazing. Eh, you asked for that. One hit. My lord. If you just have Alakazam, then this is going to be great. Wow, you just got wrecked. Even though you shouldn't have. Because you had the weakness it had, but since you're point poison, it didn't work out. Quagsire. Yanma. Ghastly. Where is the Pokemon Center? I need it now. Alright, so you're next. I need to get y'all, every single one of you, to at least level 50. This is a great time to admit we're gonna lose this. Where's my psychic types? Just use side beam. And miss. No baton pass. That way you can wait. You can carry the confusion with you? Wow. It's not strong enough to one hit you. Screw this, just use surf the whole time. So the first gym trainer is a freaking person with 5 Gengars. Yeah, you're screwed. You might want to be second. Surf. Yeah, guess your wrist is somehow more, you know, bulky. If I get this pattern right on my first shot, I'll be shocked. I thought so. That shows how much I know about Gen 2. Confusion. I'm confused at why in the world I'm still trying. Hello, Solid Snake. You look like me. Look great. Seriously, that sprite looks like Solid Snake for the Metal Gear series. If you want to make your favorite Snake impression, he looks like Snake in his overworld sprite, but after that, no. Level 57, 54. And this must be the one from the anime, if you actually watch that episode. I'll take For real frozen. So not Gen 1. This is not Gen 1 where that'll actually cause you to not have to recharge. Yeah. Now this is why I switched between this one and the other. You see, bugs are not super effective against ghosts, as you can see. You already know I'm gonna switch it after two turns. So what's the point in using that if I like how Mischievous has the ability to act like it's evolved, even though it doesn't evolve yet. Wait till Gen 4, you'll be good. Please. You won't probably survive another one, so I'm gonna switch. Whoever our baton pass to will have a speed boost. So this is helpful for Sunflora, even though, yeah, I don't want it to be taken out after a Hyper Beam Gengar. He took down almost one of us. Wait, they did take us down. We won. I will never understand Sideways. I will never understand it, even if I look at what it says slowly. Bug and poison is not ghost. And that shows how many ghost types were. Ho-oh. Nice. Level 58 Ho-oh. I wasn't suspecting the face of Ho-oh. How in the world are you slower? This Ho-Oh has a lot of HP. That's supposed to do exactly 51 damage. And as you saw, I didn't do nothing close to 51 to me. You're dead. There's no way you're surviving it. Excuse me. If you survive, you'll have no health left. So it'll be like, what's the point of it anyway? My water type is fainted because of a Hyper Beam. Then we got a Mischievous. It was Mischievous. It was not intentional. At least he didn't heal his Ho-Oh. Great. Why does it seem like everything has a Hyper Beam? Well, as you can see, I had to level my Pokemon off screen. Watch this be level 60. 58. I still believe we can do it. How about this? Thunder Wave. Yeah, that works. You did the main thing I wanted you to do, slow it down. Yeah, you both know this is not gonna happen. So, let's just be smart with this. I wish I had a regular revive. Let's actually be smart with this and actually heal a Pokemon that will do something. A ghost type. What, I'll humor you and let you live as long as you can. Oh my lord, use Dream Meter twice. Oh great. So I use Hypnosis once and then hit. That 50-50 chance. And I don't have any items that can wake it up with self-awakening. That's gonna put you to sleep again, isn't it? If you wanted this to be over, crit. Or that. That's sad when you have to use items. That means you have to train your Pokemon. Told you this would be probably hard if everything goes horribly. Shadow Ball. Especially a weaker version of Psychic, but for Ghost types. I'm pressing Start for Christ's sake. Use it. Now, are you able to learn Shadow Ball, Jolteon? Yes, you are. And you are going to learn it because it's better than what you have. Pin Missile. What's weak to Pin Missile? You got Psychic, Grass. Psychic and Grass. Ain't nothing. Now I can just do that. Blah, 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 blah. Thank you. Alright. So let's go heal and regret that we have to actually train off screen. So with that, this is the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Goodbye.